I never thought he liked me. And I felt badly because I think he's a terrific guy. And then Dana White said, when I was shot, Dana said, I want to have his number. I want to have his number. What he did is sort of incredible. He considered it bravery. I don't know. To me, I considered it like, what's going on here?
Am I happy with the state of America right now? Well, that answer is no. Do I believe we're going to get better? I believe in that. I'm an optimistic guy, and I believe we can get better.